My research focuses on computational methods for hypersonics. This can be thought of as high-speed flows that are very complicated. A lot of my research has to deal with research flight vehicles, basically studying and analyzing them to better understand flow physics and chemical reactions in hypersonic flows. So that ranges from studying turbulence to looking at rarefied regimes. So we model and simulate these problems so that we can get answers and data that maybe ground or even flight tests can't get. And our department is actually unique in the sense that we have our own supercomputing resources separate from the universities. The research-grade vehicles we're looking at are specific flight experiments where we are pushing the bounds of our understanding of aerospace applications. Hypersonics has started getting a lot of national attention over the past few years as we push for more research and design in aerospace applications, this is a very complicated field, so there's really not that many experts. But the University of Minnesota has a lot of those experts. You know, companies and national labs are constantly looking for the students from this department. For me, it's a beautiful blend of applied mathematics, computer science, and very practical and applied engineering.